Oh, hi. Wasn't expecting to see you here. Give me a second here. Oh man, that's heavy. Okay, I figured I'd just take care of not one of those aid requests, but well, since you're here, you might as well. You might as well join me for the end of this. Three hurt before eggs, one desert, one Raytheon, and one expired cool drink. yeah, there's really not much left to do here. Just follow me. This Genprey up ahead just keeps coming back. Or at least another one keeps showing up. Okay. Pretty close now. There were a couple of Genprey in here as well, but they seem to be smart enough to stay away after I've dealt. Well, actually, I can see one way the hell over there. Oh, he's far enough away. So, I don't have anything left to recover my stamina. Raytheon took quite a bit out of me before going down. But here we are. Got some eggs over here. This is the last one. Okay. So, we take the same path I used to get here. And that Genprey should not bother us. Now, what we do have to worry about is the dang Cephalos. They come kinda close. And I actually don't like how little stamina I have at the moment. I'm hoping that doesn't prove to be a problem in the next room with that Genprey lurking around. I would very much like to be done with these egg quests. There's that damn Genprey. Doesn't look like it's seen me yet. I'll just give him a moment. Yeah, there he is. He's after me. It's normally not a good idea to run in a straight line like I am, but these Cephalos might come in at any moment. And it would not take much for them to trip me, especially with this in my arms. Oh, looks like the Genprey gave up. Good. Don't you dare spit on me. Ooh. That was probably a lot closer than I realized. But that's it for this. Oh, man. Okay. I don't think I'll make it to where I got took down the Raytheon before they send me back, but maybe. Wonder if it's actually if it hasn't been picked apart yet. Well, still there. One dead Raytheon. Power seeds. Commendation. Okay, someone liked me. Well, I'll take care of my usual errands in town, and then I'll come grab you. Alright. I'm done those. Took a little longer than I want, but realized that I have what I need to upgrade a lance of mine. So, I'm now using a rampart. And I'm actually realizing I'm not wearing the armor I want. Oops. Let's change that up a bit. Get the rest of my Rathalos equipment on. Not going to be carrying any heavy things around. So, it'd be better to get a better defense. Alright, Elder. What do you got for me? Plague of Yuncut Goose. Yeah. Let's knock this out of here. Alright. Oh god. I did not pay enough attention. Oh well, at least I have some potions with me. Alright, Kutku. I gotta take two of them down. Well, at least two anyway. And this new lance should hopefully should take make quick work of him. Assuming I can find him. Some herbs while I'm here. Okay. That'll help a bit. Please don't be in here. Maybe I'll be lucky and he'll be in here. Doesn't sound like you're in here. Here either. This is not fun. I'm really glad I brought my own whetstones. I'm probably going to need some. There you are. Ow. We're off to a great start. Yep, great start. At least you don't hurt much. Oh, your ears are back already. Yep. Figured this lance would make short work of him. Let's hope this place isn't too full. Yep, you guys would be in here, wouldn't you? Oh, you were one poke away. Are you kidding me? Oh my gods. Well, you went down quick. Leave me alone, Velocipre. Hey, what did I just say? Oh, you are asking for it. So are you. Okay. Let's see if I can find some more bones up here. Not the kind of bone I was looking for. I don't think I'm going to find anything useful in here. Alright, that other cuckoo should be around now. Question is, where? No, Vespoid. I really wish I brought some steaks with me. You're not here. Well, I'm gonna grab some honey while I'm here. Nope, you're not in here. Of course you're not in here. The one thing I don't like about some of these creatures, the fact they can fly around makes them hard to track. I don't want to go in there. Oh, come on, where are you? Well, it's good to know this place stays clear. Oh, here you are. Oh my... Wow, can you calm down for half a second? Oh, please. You're gonna go down pretty soon. You don't take much. Ow, that tail. Yeah, you really don't take much. No, best boy. This took way too long to find. Oh, I apologize for that. Again, one poke. Well, I have had enough of this place, or this, these cuckoos. Sure, there are more of them, but I did not bring proper supplies for this. So, let's get out of here. I'm gonna hit this mining spot. I'll meet you back in camp. Okay. Here we go. Oh, wait a second. I need these first. Wow. Thanks for putting these here after the fact. Wait, were those... large barrel bombs? A single large barrel bomb, it looks like. Large barrel bomb, yeah. That would have been nice to have. Grab these rewards, and I'll meet you back in town. Okay. I am... well, ready to go. Errand's done. Just had a meal. Let's finish one more for today. Let's look what we got. Catch a Rathalos. Volcano. Three Wyvern Eggs. No. Bizarius. And the Volcano. Into the Jungle. Fierce Flaming. Let's take care of Vasarius. However, I'm gonna want some few extra things in preparation first. I'm gonna take my cool drink here, and I'm gonna take some antidotes with me. Should only need 8, that should do. Alright. Unseen peril. Well, to the volcano we go. I don't think you've been there yet with me. Alright. I've been here at least once or twice, but I was just doing some gathering stuff for the guild. I'm glad I brought some antidotes with me. They didn't see fit to put any in the box. And, Bizarrius are kind of known for, they like to, puff out some poison now and then. Now, hopefully it won't be, too hard to find this guy. Want none of you, Eodrome. You're not a drome. Oh, frickin' Wolfango. Of course. Of course you guys would be in here. Alright. Mad dash. Let's go. I think we're gonna need a cold drink in the next area. It's warm in here. There are a lot of Eoprae in here. Don't know where this guy starts. Or where he's hiding, I should say. Doesn't look like he's here. Like he's here either. A lot of Apsaros though. I think I took a long way. Okay, where are you? Oh, of course, you are going to be down here since this place was blocked off from base camp. Ugh. Yeah, you would do this, wouldn't you? Ugh. Yeah, I look like a crazy person. You're somewhere in here. There you are. Ow. And this is a Bizarius. You would make me waste one. Oh, thank God that got him. There's that poison cloud I warned you about. You're gonna want to keep your distance in this. All right. Come on. Ooh. Ow. Maybe the lance wasn't a good idea to bring to this. Ow! Oh boy. The lance was not a good idea to bring to this. I just bounced. Oh man. Not good, not good, not good. And yep, he just blew up a rock. Apparently the rocks are explosive. Oh! Man, that is... He's got some lungs on him. Ow! I can't see a damn thing over here. Legs aren't that hard. Yeah, there's a stomach. I am not the... Ow! I am in a very bad place right now. Well, I'm glad I brought some of my own potions. I'm probably going to need them at this rate. Ow. Not have been a good idea for this. Good. That's what I need you to do. Oh, man. That is too loud for my comfort. I didn't think that would be good. Yes. Oh, he can shoot fire. Apparently. That's good to know. Haven't seen him do that before. Oh. Yeah. I'm not really familiar with this guy. Ow! God damn it. That's why I seem to be a little quiet. I'm trying to read him. You doing okay? Uh-oh. I was hoping that would be a roar. Oh my god! Oh man. Yeah, I'm not liking this, I'm not fond of the lance on this guy. Oh. That was bound to happen eventually. Do something slow. That's perfect. Oh man, I don't like all these Vespoids in here. Ooh. I don't want to be standing here. Oh, his chest is broken. That's a good sign. All right. Oh, ow. You get that feeling and you know you're about to be stung, you really can't do anything about it. Ow! Oh, that was luck. Can I get out from behind his legs? Ow. Not what I had in mind. Oh man, I like lances, but this is not a good idea. No. What? I do not see how that... I saw how that hit me, and that made sense. Uh-oh. Yep. You can sit there, poison the area. That's fine. You do that. Ow. I think I would have learned by now. What? Ow! Oh, that's not a good thing to happen. How did that not hit me? Don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. Please don't. Okay, good. you're doing that. I'm running low on potions now even. Come on, will you... Can you please... Ow! Perfect time for an itch under the helmet. Ah, great. As if I don't need... As if I need more distractions. Oh! Thank you. Macolite ore. Really? You've got Macolite ore in your body? Ow! Really? You got nothing but Macolite ore. He's got nothing but Macolite ore. Or Mashalite. Macolite? Mashalite? Doesn't matter. Not what I wanted. Well, that was a Basarios. nope. Ow. I sort of feel like I went through a grinder. Great. Well, claim these rewards, and I'll meet you back in my my house, I guess. Well, that was something. I don't think I'll bring a lance next time I fight a Basarios. Can almost see why a gun could be useful. Keeping your distance, yeah. Anyway, thank you for joining me. It's always more fun hunting with someone by side. By side, yup. Yeah, that's a perfect sign to to rest for a while. Thanks for joining me, guy. Until next time, take it easy, you hear?
This is my freedom. This is my hunt. Thanks for joining.